And the North Platte Police Department is asking for your help identifying a suspect. Take a look at this video on your screen. According to police, the suspect was caught on surveillance video going through several cars during the early morning hours of February 7th. If you have any additional information, you are asked to call the police department, the Crime Stoppers hotline, or online at LincolnCountyCrimeStoppers.com.